have ever believed that we could be so close to such an amazing phenomenon.